A defective tail light on a truck may lead to being fined or even a temporary traffic ban, causing you to stop your journey. First, remove all loose parts of the defective tail light. Then clean the defective part of the light. Cut the film to the required size. Then glue the film onto the defective application surface. Almost as good as new. Using the repair film makes the light fully functional again. The film reliably protects the electrical system against water and dirt.